Surprise, motherfucker.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band about that money. Break it down.
And don't forget your membership proposal. Try picking a more suitable candidate this time.
Oh, no, you didn't.
This place about to blow.
You shot a dog just to get a fucking job?
Yes, I did.
Mr. Pickle here reminds me of that every time I take a shit.
What the fuck?
Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening.
Mark me down as scared and horny.
Eggsy, well done for spotting that was a two-way mirror.
He's probably seen enough of them.
Fuck you.
So beautiful out here.
Yeah, it's just me, you, and the moon.
You two should kiss!
Excuse me.
Where are you going? Hey, what's your problem?
I'm a Catholic whore, currently enjoying Congress out of wedlock with my black Jewish boyfriend who works in a military abortion clinic. So pay a Satan and have a lovely afternoon, madam.
What?
You're my honey bun sugar plum, pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cuppy cake gumdrop, snickums, bickums, you're...
My name is Harry Hart, and I gave you that medal.
Now I'm gonna tell you my whole plan, and then I'm gonna come up with some absurd and convoluted way to kill you, and you'll find an equally convoluted way to escape.
Sounds good to me.
Well, this ain't that kind of movie.
What you say? That you only meant well.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me. And I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
I don't know what I expected.
And thank you for such a happy meal.
I can't decide whether you should live or die.
I'm so sorry, sir, but a gentleman is completing his fitting. Fitting room 2 is available.
One does not use fitting room 2 when one is popping one's cherry. Perhaps I'll show you fitting room 3 while we wait.
Oh, my.
Sign me the fuck up! Good shit! Good shit! That's some good shit right there!
I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
You are so cute.
But I will go down with that shit. But I will go down with that shit.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I asked you first.
I asked you second.